Hello everyone and welcome back to another episode of Life is Strange. I think it's a good thing that Mr. Jefferson didn't get killed, even though we're going back in time. Just in case, I don't know how all this works.
Sin and entitlement would lead to God striking us down. And I'm the one trapped in this fucking radio station. Somebody get me the hell out of here now! Now, goddammit, how do I pay all those taxes?
You have one new message. Message received yesterday at 9 p.m.
Max, it's Nathan. I just wanted to say, I'm sorry. I didn't want to hurt Kate or Rachel or I didn't want to hurt anybody. Everybody used me. Mr. Jefferson is coming for me now. All this shit will be over soon. Watch out, Max. He wants to hurt you next. Sorry.
That would fix this, and I hope Nathan gets the help he needs. He's probably not going to jail. He more needs to go into a psychiatric hospital. You guys might want to get out of here now.
Warren is at the two wheels diner, so hurry up. How can I get out of here? Okay. I just need to switch on the electricity to activate the sprinkler.
Rip guy.
He's dead. Electrocuted.
Oh, dang it. Fine, I'll save him.
I want to help that fisherman, but He's in shock and he might not hear me. This makes me so sad.
Nope. This.
If we can make it out of this, Chloe.
I don't know if I can help the fisherman. Maybe I should have spoken to him more. Dang it.
Don't fail me, Fusebox.
Am I missing something? I don't.
I can't die in this world.
Yeah. I'm looking, buddy. I'm so sorry. You're gonna have to die. I'm sorry, buddy. If I had spoken to you more, you would have been okay.
Oh no.
Wait a moment. I know what I'm supposed to do here. Buddy, I don't know how to save him. Wait a moment.
One more storms.
Come on, you have to get out of here right now.
I need to breathe. I need air. Please.
You should get out of here.
The whole town is dying.
Okay. I better hurry to the diner over there. I need Warren's photo.
Are we gonna see Stella once more? Come on. Where's Stella? I got Warner.
Locked off. Now I have to find another way into the diner.
Newspaper.
The monsters are actually the people here.
Oh no.
Oh, I should have warned her. I never even asked her name. So selfish.
What? It must not have been from here. When was that from? That was from a different episode, wasn't it? Oh no.
Evacuation. Once again, this is not a test. This is not a test. An E6 tornado warning has been issued for Arcadia Bay and surrounding counties. The
Max.
Broadcast system is now in effect.
Oh, Max. Oh, Jesus, I am so glad to see you, sweetie. Are you okay? Yes. What about you guys?
Two whales is barely standing now.
I don't know if it's gonna make it through this tornado.
Oh, poor Officer Barry and all those people out there.
I know.
Okay, get your ass inside. I have to get back to this gentleman on the ground. Lauren has been gathering all the first aid.
It's not much, Joyce, but it's all we have.
You okay, Warren?
How the hell did I ignore all those warnings, Max? The snow? The eclipse?
There's nothing you could do about it, Warren.
I'm so stupid. Should have seen it coming.
Never saw it coming. So glad everybody is safe here. But I need that photo from Warren to help Chloe.
Okay, Max. Excuse me while I go help this other gentleman.
Frank, I'm so glad you're here.
Yeah, makes two of us. Now, if only I had Rachel back. Now, Max, what about that info I gave you? Did you and Chloe find out what happened to her?
Oh, Frank. I don't know how to say this, so I just will. Rachel is dead.
God, no, please. Please, no, no, not Rachel. She can't fucking be. Are you sure? I mean, how do you know?
We used the names you gave us to track down a farmhouse. My professor, Mark Jefferson, has this creepy photo torture room. And we found out he was using Nathan Prescott to drug and photograph Blackwell students.
Prescott? Fuck! Fuck, I knew it! I should never have hooked up with that sick punk! Pompidou hated him! Yeah, you saw. You saw Rachel.
Yes. I wish I didn't. I'm so, so sorry, Frank. Nathan wanted to impress Jefferson, and he killed her.
How? How did he kill her?
He used some drug and gave her an overdose.
An overdose? The only way Nathan could have done that is if I sold it to him. I killed my lioness. No. What have I done? Where is this motherfucker Jefferson?
He's going to jail. He won't be hurting anybody anymore.
Rachel. Oh, God. She was the one good thing in my life, Max. I know she was too young. I expect her to leave me, just not how it happened. I would never have stopped her from going after her dreams.
I know. Neither would Chloe.
I knew Chloe and her were close. I was jealous, but now I see why Rachel dug her. And Chloe was man enough to ask me for help after all that shit we went through.
Chloe would appreciate that.
You know, the one time I met my dad, the bastard quoted the Bible and said he wanted to enter his house justified. In other words, to do the right thing. Me too. And maybe you're helping me get there, Max. Don't get me wrong, kid. I still think you're weird. But you're cool.
Max, do you think this is the end?
Pompidou,
I was just
buddy.
About to drive to Los Angeles, too.
At least Frank still has Pompidou at his side.
Aw, you can't pet him. I'm not going to sit down. Well, you know what? Let's sit.
To do nothing. This is where I convinced Chloe I could rewind time. So, what's the point of this power? What's the lesson? To keep fixing what I keep fucking up? No, because I didn't ask for this gift. But I was able to stop Mark Jefferson. And now I can stop Chloe from dying. For the last time.
Sheesh, Chloe dies in a lot of ways. Alright, baby. I love you, doggy.
Focus on the
little Papa do.
I hate to say I'm glad to see you, but I'm so glad to see you.
That's okay. The important thing is that you're safe. And I know you can take care of yourself after Nathan.
Should have done that a long time ago. Damn, Max. Can't believe you actually drove down here in the middle of a fucking E6 tornado. Just for one photograph? I mean, I know you didn't come for me.
Warren, I came for all of you. Just tell me you do have the photograph.
I just want...
Now shut up and listen.
Oh, yeah. You're finally going to tell me what you never did in the parking lot.
I wish I would have. So I'm just going to tell you without any explanation. Trust me, okay?
I always do. You should probably tell me quick.
I had a vision in Jefferson's class of a tornado destroying Arcadia Bay. I went to the bathroom and saw my best friend Chloe get shot by Nathan Prescott. You with me so far?
Where else could I be? Go on.
Then I found out that I could rewind time. And long story short, Mark Jefferson is insane and dangerous.
Whoa. Is that all?
I have to go back in time. Jefferson already killed Chloe. I can't let that happen. I have to do something, Warren.
Not speaking.
Max, going back in time is what caused the storm.
All because of me? How?
I'm not a real scientist, even though I play one at school, but this seems like pure cause and effect. Maybe chaos theory. What happened with Jefferson? Did he hurt you?
He used Nathan to get drugs and money for him. Jefferson tied me up and dosed me with some drug and took sick photos of me. It was so horrible.
Max, I'm so sorry you had to go through all that. You're the bravest person I've ever known. I want to kill that son of a bitch. Where is he?
Busted. History. Which I need to change fast to make it right again. Is that bad?
For every action, there's a reaction. Whenever you reversed or altered time, maybe you caused a chain reaction. Even in the environment.
Warren, I know this all sounds insane, but you're the only other person who I can count on now. I wish we had more time together. Do you believe me?
Max, of course I believe you. You're the most amazing person I've ever met. And I'm glad you trust me.
Always. I just wish I could trust my powers. I guess we'll never know if it's magic or science.
Even if it's from a wizard or a wormhole, you're part of something bigger. I don't believe in fate or destiny, but after this week, I realize I don't know shit.
That makes both of us, Warren.
I do know you're here for a reason. And I guess it's up to you to find out why. Max, I'm sorry you got stuck in this. I don't have a fucking clue what's going on. But I have total faith that you'll do the right thing when the time comes. I'm so proud of you, Max. How could there be a more important moment in history? And I'm in the middle of it with you. So thank you for trusting me.
Thanks for being here. Always.
Alright. That's it for this episode, guys. I think we're almost done. Thank you all for watching, as usual. Hope to see you all again next time.